lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion that ever football is played. To be shaping up in a 4-4-2 formation.
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add. And it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course. So with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play. And of course, the right service into the box.
Inside here. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Battles to win it back. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Looking to break out here. And it's got through. Cleared away. Whipped it again. Defending of the desperate variety. That's good defending, very good defending. Only partially clear. Hit into the middle. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence. Back in one. Pulls himself at it! No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Pulls it out to the flank. Now can he finish? Goes for goal! It's him! Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Yeah, teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Has a pop! Same again, same outcome.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Oh,
so we'll have a repeat corner. It's a carbon copy of the previous miss. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. In comes the cross. The referee's awarded a free kick. Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. Needs to get it forward quickly. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Repelled by the keeper. Played out to the right. Shooting chance! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
It's the through ball. Oh, he's in!
Added time.
And he's there to hoof it away. Could move up a gear here. And the half-time whistle goes. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Fratan go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. The action has already resumed here. Intercepted, and that will come to nothing. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Chance to locate someone up front.
gets it out. Gets it upfield.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Our scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient and trying to level things up.
Someone is being given special face to he's gone for it. Fitch has got rid of that. Shot a goal. Oh, that's a fine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Forward it goes. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Gets it back. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Big chance! A potential goal of the season contender, if only.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
So here comes the substitution. His balance and loses the ball, and it's played forward very well to intervene. Now the counter, forward it goes, helps available out wide. That's a tries a shot. Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Made it short.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just
he's gone for it! Get that clear. Just brushed off the ball there. Up he gets! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade. Buckles and the other kicks on.
Over to the left, looking for space out wide.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Well, that's where he wants it. Oh, it's taken out. That'll be a foul. And he is going into that little black book.
good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
The whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. That's the 42, I think. Yes, it is.
Sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through them. That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, some fans are already on their way out, so that to me says everything, Peter. Keeper sends it forward.